Cool. Let's do this.
Woo! All right, Josh is so pumped.
I am.
It's Friday.
I'm ready. It's Friday.
We're counting this down. All right, we're ready for this. Triple dubs.
I'm ready.
What do we got? 9 stations. 2 laps, as you remember. 3 sets. Triple dubs. You're doing 30 seconds of work, only 10 seconds of rest. We're all gonna die together, though, and it's gonna be great.
Woo!
And then we get to drink happy hour style tonight. All right. Station number 1, we're doing what's called a knee, we're kind of making up the names here, if you can't tell also. We're calling it a knee to, like, opposite knee, you can't really see. Driving the knee into the opposite arm. So a knee touch to a shoulder tap. So you're doing 1 and 2, driving opposite knee to opposite elbow, and then coming up for shoulder tap. So 2 and 2. That's station 1. Station 2, we're gonna be doing 4 squats with a lifted knee. You're driving that knee up to the same side of the body, same side of the elbow, into 2 sprawls. So 4 squats with lifted knee and then 2 sprawls. Make sure you're doing a squat. This is supposed to be a little bit of a slower motion, not so much just a high knee. All right, station number 3. We're doing 4 thigh taps. So you're gonna come down to the floor, flat back, plank position, staying nice and strong, stable in the hips, 4 thigh taps into a moving plank. So you're gonna go down onto those forearms 1 time, then back up, and then back into those thigh taps. So we got a lot of movement today, guys. All right, station 4, 6 lateral shoot throughs. Everyone's favorite razzle dazzle. And then 2 explosive push-ups. Explosive, just try to get the hand off the floor. So if you can come up even just a little bit, challenge yourself. If not, you just have to stay down for a nice explosive push-up. Explode up, even if your hands don't come off the floor. All right, station number 5. We're doing a little triple combo here. 1 inchworm, 1 push-up at the bottom. You're gonna come up into an arc and do 1 toe tap. So 1 inchworm, 1 push-up, and then drive opposite hand to opposite toe. So that's that triple combo. 1 inchworm, 1 push-up, 1 toe tap. All right, station 6. We're doing power knee tucks. So what that is like a donkey kick, but down on the floor, he's driving his heels up to his glutes, and then the knees are also coming in towards the chest. So they're calling that a power knee tuck. All right, station 7. We're doing a low squat reverse lunge. So you're gonna stay below a certain height throughout this move. You're staying in that low squat, you're dropping that one leg down for that reverse lunge. If you're not comfortable with that reverse lunge, you can try to stay down into that low squat pulse for the 30 second work period. Station number 8, we're doing plank leg hops. So this is the move itself. So you're in a plank, forearms, driving one leg up. If you wanna modify, you're just gonna do a leg raise. You're not gonna do the hop. Ideally, put that hop in there, really challenge yourself. And then finally, guys, oh, I forgot to hit play.
That's a
buckets. All right, station number 9 is 5 heel clicks. So coming up really quick and explosive. And then, of course, everyone's favorite, 2 burpees. We're sorry, we tried to cut out. They had like 4 stations with burpees. We're just doing 1. So 5 heel clicks, 2 burpees, quick and explosive on that. Again, you're doing 2 laps total, 3 sets, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off.
I have a question.
What?
Do you have a modification for the donkey ones?
For the donkey?
Because I feel like I'm going to slam my ground and my neighbor will be mad.
Oh, you don't want to irritate your neighbors? Yeah.
Well, I mean, I do. We already had this conversation, but you know.
I know. Yeah, I would say you could go wide mountain climber if you want.
Okay.
If you have, I don't know if you were able to do class yesterday. Josh, can you show the wall walks?
Okay.
If you want to slow it down, if you have a piece of equipment or a wall, you can do a wall walk where you actually walk your hands up the wall.
Okay, yeah.
And cool. Back down, or even on like an ottoman or a couch. You could go up one, down one.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you have anything like that, it's definitely gonna still burn out the core.
Sweet, thank you.
Yeah, of course. All right, guys, sorry for the delay here. I forgot to hit play on the remote control. It gives you another minute to look at Josh's shining face. Hey. All right. I'm so ready for this.
I'm ready.
Are you guys going to join us on our happy hour tonight? No? Okay. Good.
Yes.
Somebody say hi at least one time.
Hi.
Social?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Yes. Hop in.
Got nothing else to do.
I was going to say, what else you got planned?
You're current with Sarah.
Sarah, you going to join? I'll join if you join.
All right.
I'll join if you join.
I'm saying that's to my mom at some point.
That's peer pressure at its finest right there.
But
I'll join if you join. Did anyone do Mark Wahlberg's workout yesterday?
No, because it's in the middle of the day and I'm
working. I know.
Gotta maintain my YouTube.
It was, you literally missed nothing.
Oh,
how was it? It sucked.
It was one of the trainers from Sherman Oaks, which is LA, in his basement. No music, just counting them down. And it was like Mark Wahlberg and like three or four other people like spaced out. They were definitely not spaced out. And like the camera guy was just like on his phone, like, okay, here's Mark Wahlberg. Here's this girl. Here's that. It was so poorly done. And then there's like 800 people on Instagram. So yeah. You can't see anything because it's skipping the whole damn time. So anyways, you guys are so much better with us. All right, Josh. Let's here we go. Here we go.
No more Mark Wahlberg.
Grab somebody's hands.
All right. I gotta get back.
Get them hands up. Get them feet out. Yes. Good start up, y'all. All right, buddy, shuffle up that shit. Get those feet going. Open them up. Yep. Sit them right back to the center. Lather, rest in the seat. Yeah. All right, on the floor, we got to do a mountain climbers. Drive those feet.
Oh, he does that.
as your shoulders moving. Slow and control. You bring those knees up. Reach them nice and far. Give that nice twist. We got 10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds. Keep on moving. Keep on moving. Yes, good. Before I get there. Okay, two. One. Nice. All done. Moving on to four squats with a lifted knee. Two sprawls. So, squat down, knee up. Squat down, knee up. Here we go. Here we go. Yes, Meg, good, nice sprawls. Good, Victoria, way to sit down nice and low for those squats. That's it, Nikki D, good. Bring that knee up, I like the camo. Yes, Melissa, good. Nice, Steve. Y'all looking great. Three, two, one. All done, y'all, all done. Woo. All right. One dot 10. One move of plank. Right here. Hi guys, and
That's it, man. Good sound. Yes, Nicky D. Listen, you're so low, I can't see you. That's perfect. Good, Jen. Keep it going, guys.
I'm a stack.
2, 1, all done, like I promised.
1 more set, guys. One more. You're doing great. Keep giving that house with this. We got this. Give me up. Last set here before we move on.
International.
place. Not to love them. So don't ever change. I cross the globe when I'm with you, baby.
5 seconds,
hey.
Chris Brown.
That's fair. Alright. You're in a low squat. Reverse squat. So, stand down nice and low. Find the point of the mini fire. Here we go. Drop that knee down. Right back in. Burn those quads out. The lower you go, the more you get out of it. Yeah. Come on. Burn those quads. 5 seconds. And 3, 2, 1. Hold that. Shake it out if you need to take the legs out. All right, 3, 2, 1. Right back to it. Here we go. I put this on for checking. You just need to show up.
I know.
How rude. Yo, if you see Chef Gang, you touch him. Y'all let me out play the song more.
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Holy Jesus.
Definitely blacking out, guys. Obviously, my count locked.
Hey, I have a question.
What's up?
For some of them, can you give like an alternative for like my shoulders kind of hurting?
Yeah. Is it, can you do planks or not?
Yeah, it's the twisting ones that are really hurting. Okay. It's like my rotator.
Sarah's having some shoulders.
Thank you. Yeah, sorry to be that asshole.
Whatever is not gonna hurt your shoulders, so like even if you have to hold plank.
Yeah.
You could do like when you're in plank.
Yeah, about
just
10
reach
seconds.
Out.
Okay.
But keep your hips really stable.
We're
so you're not twisting.
Up.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
My shoulders also hurt, so you are not the only one.
I was like, of course I'm like the only one. With like,
no.
If you're ready for a knee shoulder mountain climbing, then we're doing a shoulder tap. Here we go.
Can't just me. I'm calling. Got you, but you better warn me. It's dangerous. I'm fine.
Nice work, guys. Well done.
There's no one here. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, get me in. It's dangerous.
Oh, God. Come on. Pick up the tempo if you can.
Make sure your form is on point. Y'all at home, keep pushing, keep pushing. We got 7 seconds. Last time y'all let's see this move. All right, 3, 2, 1. Nice work, everybody. All right, guys, move on to 4 squats with a lifted knee and a 2 sprawls. Knee forward, here we go, chest up. Down, up, down.
Let's go.
And I'm like,
hello. I shout coming up the ground. Four contacts. One little fight.
Hello, yeah, I like to keep it alone.
Here we go.
When that 40 in,
nice guys.
When that dream team all played out and they hit the
all right, set number two. Here we go.
Step back. Let me soak it in.
Sarah, remember, if you didn't hear Tony, if you need to, you can come on your back and do crunches instead. You feel your shoulders acting aggravated. I got you, girl. I got you. Yes, there we go. Take that pressure off those shoulders. Guys, we got 10 seconds left here. 10 seconds. Rip this down, rip this down. Not so fast. 5 seconds, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. All done, next word. One more set, guys. One more, then we're done. With this move, with this back. We're going to make it better. 2, 1. Here we go, here we go. Expect position. That's so fast. Remember, when we're coming down for that move play, I'm down for right arm first. Then for the next one, start with the left arm. Then I'm alternating. You don't have any muscle imbalances. Y'all are falling, are you hurting? Keep pushing. 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds. Yes, Victoria, good, good. 3, 2, 1. That's it, Mickey. Nice work, guys. All right, we're gonna do 6 shoot-throughs. 2 exhaustive push-ups. We're done with 3 stations officially on the day. 3 down, 6 to go. 6 shoot-throughs, 3 shoot push-ups. Here we go, here we go. Yes, yeah, Sarah, good. Nice leg raises. 5 seconds, guys, 5 seconds. Time, nice break, nice break. 1 step down, keep it down. Doing great, y'all, doing great. I mean that, seriously. Let's push, here we go, here we go. Nice, team. I see you keeping those elbows tucked. That's what I'm talking about. Guys, we're under 10 seconds left here. 5 more. 3, 2, 1. All done. All right, guys, that's 4 stations down. Do 1 inchworm, 1 push-up, 1 toe tap. Back to the floor. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Crawl down. 1 push-up. Here we go.
Yes,
one flex. We do burpees. Last station. Then we're all done. Here we go. Here we go.
What time is the happy hour?
The Zoom link. Hold on, I gotta catch my breath.
That's okay, me too.
The Zoom link for happy hour is on the post, the both social media, the Instagram and Facebook post.
Okay.
I'll add it into this drive.
No, that's all right. If it's on Instagram, it's fine.
No, I'll put it in here because it's just easier to have places for people to get it. So I'll add it in here under Friday PM.
Okay.
Ooh, nice job, you guys.
You're the best.
Hey, Steve. How you feeling, buddy?
Bye.
Lulu.
See ya.
Bye, Victoria. Bye, guys.
What's happening?
How much did you drink last night, Steve?
Me?
Yeah.
Zero, but I watched about 4 episodes of Ozark and went to bed at 1 a.m.
I drank like 3 quarters of a bottle of wine and watched 2 episodes of Ozark, so.
You're hooked now, right?
What?
You're hooked.
I'm slightly hooked, yeah. I mean, it takes a lot for me to get hooked on any TV show, but I get it. Josh wants to know what Ozarks is all about.
I keep hearing about it.
Well, there's no S. That's number one. Number two, Josh, if you have Netflix.
Plural episodes, multiple episodes.
It's 3 seasons. It's like it's a thriller drama where the main family are money launderers for a Mexican drug cartel. And it's about like that business in the US.
It's pretty good. It's got Jason Bateman in it.
Who's that?
Arrested Development.
What's that?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Are you
what
over
other big movie is Bateman in?
He's in a bunch of like smaller movies. I don't know if he's in like a big motion hit.
I'll show you a picture, Josh.
Good job today, Tony. What was your score?
Oh yeah. Hold on. I just got my report. What did you burn?
I asked you first.
Fair enough.
Woo.
Oh, that sucks. I only burned 517.
Better do some more burpees.
Ooh. I mean, I don't think that our info is the same. I would assume you burn more calories. That's the app for the heart rate monitor at home, like that woohoo.
Mm-hmm. I was trying to see what
Wait, so what is it? Yeah, we couldn't see your calorie burn.